Mary, you are to be the mother to a savior and king.